trend that we saw is that some organizations said it was only people who would consider global moves that they considered as talent. Now that is really